all the time at the gym about my workout routine and what is it that I do at the gym. And sometimes people ask me if I can help them with some of their workout goals, whether it's strength training, losing weight, or just toning up. I get a lot of questions at the gym, so I decided that I would sort of make a video log of my workouts. So that way when people ask me, I can direct them to my YouTube channel and videos, and hopefully that would suffice. When I started working out, I weighed 165 pounds, and now I weigh about 235 pounds. So I think I know what it takes to have a successful workout regimen. I've also competed in some friendly bench press competitions. Not for money or not professionally or anything, but against friends that could lift a lot of weight. I hope to be able to upload new content on my YouTube channel once a week. Ideally, I'd like to do it every Sunday, because traditionally Sunday was a good day for me. It was a day that a lot of my favorite shows were on.
House of Lies, Dexter, Homeland, Breaking Bad, and now one of my favorite shows, Ray Donovan. They all premiere on Sunday, so I'm going to upload my workout videos for your viewing pleasure on Sunday as well. Let's get into it.
Finally pulling up to the gym. You know, I live about 30 miles away from the gym, and I think that's good because, you know, the gym is like a destination for me. So sometimes when I don't really feel like working out and I somehow make it to the gym, I know that, you know, I'm not going to leave because, hey, it just took me a freaking 45 minutes to get there, and I'm not just going to give up like that. So to me, it's a good thing if you have to go through a little bit of effort just to get to the gym. I'm checking my weight here. $229.9, basically 230. All right, we're going to go ahead and start the workout. We're going to go with 135 for 15, and then 235 for 8, and then we're going with 295 for 5, and then 330 for 3. And then we're going to do three sets of one rep of 365. And then we're going to finish it off with five reps of 315. And that's going to be the flat bench press. So let's get it on. You should only take a break long enough for you to, if you're working out with a partner, for your partner to do his set, or if you're adding more weight, as soon as you're done adding that weight, you should get back into the routine. No long breaks here. This is for building strength. So, 235 for 8. $295.45 is what we're after right now. Weight racked up there. 325 is what we're going after for three reps. Let's get to it. It's getting tougher, but we're gonna get to it, huh? For right now, I'm just gonna try to put something up here for my three sets of one, 350. Two more sets of one rep of 350. That is a relief. I got those done. So now, should be fairly easy for me to drop the weight down to 295 and pump out 5 reps, huh? Let's give it a try. 295 for 5 reps. Four reps, not 5, but again, I'm not disappointed with that. That's it for the flat bench. We're gonna move on to dumbbell flat bench and dumbbell incline. But first, we're gonna get some water. All right, we're moving on to dumbbell incline benching. And we have the incline set up. And we're going to do this today with 75-pound dumbbells in each hand. That was the first set. And the way we did that, it was basically like a superset. So we ended up doing 8 reps. And we're gonna do 2 more sets of that. And we're gonna move on. Stay tuned. So now it's time to move on. We're going to do 3 sets of 8 reps, 85-pound dumbbells. On the flat bench. Now I know you're thinking we just did the flat bench over there, but dumbbells is a totally different method of doing it. Different muscles are being worked. And since we do have a focus on increasing our overall bench press max, we tend to do a lot with the flat bench. So let's get it going. So there we have it. 8 reps via supersetting of flat bench dumbbells, 85 pounds. 2 more sets to go, and then we'll move on. All right, moving right along, we are going to do our decline on this machine instead of on the decline bench. And we're going to do this time 5 sets of between 10 and 15 reps. And we have 3 plates on each side. And let's give that a shot. One set, 4 more to go, huh? All right, we're on the verge of wrapping up our chest exercises here for today. If you notice that we start with the hardest exercises first and work our way down. You know, we started with the flat bench and doing heavy weight. Then we went over to incline dumbbells, flat bench dumbbell, and decline on the machines. Now we're over at the chest press machine to work on that. And we'll go ahead and adjust our weight. Let's see. We want to do 3 sets of 8 to 10 reps on this exercise. So let's get it going. Felt I could do an extra 2 reps on that one, so I ended up doing 12 reps, but we're gonna go ahead and do 2 more sets of let's say 10 to 12 reps, and then we'll move on, and we're almost done here. Let's get it going. All right, now that we're done with the chest press, we're wrapping up our workout here, but we do have to address the ab muscles in the stomach. Because, you know, it would be nice to have a 6-pack or something that closely resembles it, huh? So we're over here on the total abdominal machine. And this is a great machine. We are going to adjust the weight to about, I think we usually go 90. And then we're going to do 50 straight reps. And we're going to do 4 sets of this. So, without further ado, I don't know if there's a place for me to mount my camera for this one. We'll try right here. Thank you. and that was 50 reps, but it was a bit somewhat easy for me. So I upped the weight a little bit. And that's what you should do. If you ever find that the weight that you have on there is too easy, go ahead and up it a little bit, because it's only going to help yourself in the long run. So I'm going to do another set of 50 over here, and then I'm going to move over to the abdominal crunch machine. Rough 50, and you saw halfway through at 25 reps, I realized that I had too much weight on there. The weight was totally different from those two machines, so I lowered the weight a little bit and pumped out another 25, and so have one more set of 50. But hopefully rewarding. That's my workout for today, man. That is my chest workout. Flat bench, incline dumbbell, flat bench dumbbell, decline on the machines, chest press, and finishing it out with some abdominal exercises. So we wrapped up our chest workout for today. Overall, I think it was a great workout, great comeback workout. And since I took about 3 weeks off, and keep following my my weekly uploads there, and you'll see my progress improve. This is the gym here, got a seating area. There's a spa there to get your hair and nails done and all that. But yeah, follow me and track my progress as we try to chase 500. That's right. I am trying to bench press 500 pounds within about 3 months. So chasing 500. I've been doing it for a long time, and I think now's the time for me to try to get it done. So thanks for viewing. Continue to follow. We'll see you next time at the gym. Thank you.